Hello, and welcome to another ASMR video from the two girls, one up page. I am Sakti, and I am going to be your ASMR guide in this night. Today, we are going to be opening an entire box of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Trading card game, Magnificent Mavens. There are 70 card sleeves per box. This is the English edition, first edition, and the game is by Konami. ASMR triggers will include some light tapping, card shuffling, as well as plenty of crinkling as we open each one of these boxes. Enjoy! If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them in the chat box. Once again, we are Two Girls, One Up, and you can find us on Twitch, on YouTube, as well as Facebook. Let us begin. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different boxes in here. Thank you. Each box includes one pack of 70 card sleeves in one of six new designs. It also has four packs of ultra rare cards with five cards per pack. There are a total of 103 cards to collect and play. Let us begin. Very cool art sleeves. These are the four packs of ultra rare cards, and there will be five cards per each one of these packs. Let us begin. This is this card. first box down. Let us see what we got in the second one. This is this card. All right, now we have three boxes left. Shall we continue? Totally awesome. Thank you. you tuna full princess. In the last two remaining boxes. So far, we haven't pulled any of our chase cards. We shall see what else happens tonight. Wow, this was the exact same pack that we had with the previous box. Thank you, the Cheese103, for following us. This was a better pack than the last one. Alright, let us see. Oh, look at this. Finally a good card. This was one of my chases. Change of heart. We had another Sky Striker. This has been the better box so far. It gave us, first of all, a change of heart. And it gave us one of the better looking sleeves, sleeve arts. Okay, with that, my friends, we are in the last Magnificent Mavens box from the Yu-Gi-Oh! Trading Card Game. This is the English edition, first edition. So far, we have gotten several of these cards, including this and this, this one too, and hopefully we get a non-repeat for our last set of sleeves. Crossing fingers. Let us see. Oh, excellent. Well, we managed to get all different sleeve arts for our 5 boxes. I consider that a win. Let us put it on this end so everyone can see them. What did this last 4 packs bring us? Let us begin with the center. Very similar pack to the ones we had before. let us continue. This is our third copy of Skystriker Mobilized Linkage. I rather love the art of this card. Sword Soul Supreme Sovereign, Cheng Ying. And we are to our very last pack from five different boxes of Magnificent Mavens. Wish us luck. Number 93, Utopia Kaiser. That is a really cool card. One more Kelda, the Sacred Protector. I believe we're at four different copies now. What is this? A cat shark. It is incredibly cute. And Masuki. Well, out of everything we got, I want to say we got one of our chases. Once again, change of heart. One of the cards featured in the show. And definitely one of the well-known spell cards. Pretty nasty if you know when to use it. Thank you for being here with me tonight. I am Sakti from Two Girls One Up. If you would like to see more of these videos and support our growing channel, please feel free to give us a like or a follow. We are on Twitch, on YouTube, as well as Facebook, where we post different things from video openings of trading card game boxes, as well as some video game play and other stuff. We are here to create a community. Thank you for being here with me tonight. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.